here at Childlike Cyber Sensing Network. It's a little bit after 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Atlanta, Georgia, Battleground Zero, the epicenter of the soul, civil defense of the United States of America, the next great American city, and also the 5th Congressional District Congressman, John Lewis.
Proclamation, and
Thomas Stern. He's no longer with us. At any rate, there was a point where Marcus Garvey did meet with some leaders of the Ku Klux Klan. And it reminds you of the far right movement, whatever they're calling themselves, other than neo Nazis, how their particular ideology to keep so called races separate. Melded with, to an extent, what Marcus Garvey was advocating. And, so, you know, rather than just kiss the Bible, maybe the president-elect should, I don't know, maybe he can get the fingerprints off that Bible of former President Barack Obama, and the fingerprints off that Bible of former President Abraham Lincoln by, I don't know, not kissing it, licking it. On a serious note, so help me God. And, you know, during the 2016 presidential campaign, there was a point at which one of the Republican candidates for President Jeb Bush said perhaps we ought to ask anyone coming into the country that wants to come here and eventually get on a path to citizenship. Maybe we should ask them if they're Christians. And shortly thereafter, the presidential campaign, presidential candidate, Donald Trump, said perhaps we should ask them if they're Muslims. And right around that time, speaking about some of the other candidates, the presidential candidate Donald Trump was